Mr. Mike. You understand? Your father called me here to teach you. So I'm your new teacher now from
okay,
now.
Okay, you are the English teacher he has been telling me about.
Yes, I'm your English teacher. So there's no wasting of time. Yeah. You can start now.
Yes, yes.
So we'll start with the word feminine. You understand? It means having the qualities or appearance considered to be a typical of women, connected with women. You understand? Example now, it's your beautiful dress now.
Chai!
It makes you look more feminine. You understand? Or you say, it's your breast.
I passed to hear of this.
But it's your nyah.
Jesus!
You understand? So.
Are you here to teach your what?
I'm here to teach you now.
Don't give the description of me, please. What was all this nonsense?
Okay, I'm sorry. Just calm down. After I finish teaching you, you understand?
Will you keep quiet?
Like I said before, feminine is an... It's a class of noun that can be called feminine. Feminine gender.
Hey! I am me, to me, by me.
iTunes of the feet.
Yes, I want to keep.
Oh my, come on.